11:05, July 4th, 2014, Independence Day. If you wonder about what's under that, what they're building. Oh yeah, they were building all kind of FEMA camps. And of course, the view before was that those cars right there were for people. Possibly, I don't know. They were supposed to be able to be converted for people, but see, they're all ventilated, so you can put, you know, I don't know, maybe dead bodies in them, perhaps. Say, maybe, you know, like dead, diseased, illegal aliens, perhaps, or Americans who died from disease, dead, illegal aliens. That's going into Humboldt, Tennessee, which is just north of Jackson, Tennessee, in the southwestern area of Tennessee state. It's 11:06 a.m. on the 4th of July, Independence Day. Again, I got a big crack going across my viewfinder, so I can't see it. I'm in the shade, and I can see part of the train, but there's a crack going right through on the angle. When that's all gone through, I'll show you. Almost done, those trains, cars. Okay, that's the end of the train. The crack in my viewfinder, when I'm looking at it in the shade, I can see on the viewfinder. The viewfinder, it runs. Let me zoom out now. It runs like that right there. Imagine that, and that's what I'm looking around all that right there. Okay, so if I get anything else, I'll get down here and get them all uploaded at one time.